Okay, gang, let's take it up to the parking lot and put the Seafoam in. Already got the hose hooked up on that little nipple thingy there. And here we go. Yesterday when I did it, of course I had one of these things in the other container, the one that has the hole in the top, and I put this in on one end and the other one in that but it sucked all of it in. Well, not all of it, but sucked a lot of it in and ended up freaking almost catching a damn pipe on fire. White smoke was pouring out of there. So I guess that's it. I mean, you know, we'll just, you know, do this every once in a while just to kind of clean it out. So far, so good, I think. Let's take this bad boy around the block real quick. What's this thing? Oh. Let's take it around the block. Every couple days, and I'll just kind of shoot a little bit in there like it's medicine, clean out any gunk. error codes in there, and then we'll wrap up the video. All right, let's see. Push the button in, turn this on, turn this on. Diagnosis. Come on. Yeah, it's got that front sensor code. Oh, shit, both sensors. Son of a bitch. Yeah, so both sensors are, both O2 sensors. It's probably too hot to do it again. So I'm not gonna risk damage, obviously. I'm just gonna do it little by little each day, just kind of squirt some in there. Okay, good. The cap is still on. See, I don't want to pull it off and burn the shit out of myself, so we'll just keep putting a little bit in every day and clean it out. All right, gang, that's the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one.